client side, he works for me. His name is Mariano. He cuts and trims the grass for me. He makes the flowers bloom. He says that he comes from a place not far from Guanajuato. It's 2 days on a bus from here, a lifetime from this room. I fix his meals and talk to him in my old broken Spanish. He points at things and tells me names of things I can't recall. But sometimes I just can't but help from wondering who this man is. And if when he is gone, will he remember me at all? I watch him close, he works just like a piston and an engine. He only stops to take a drink and smoke a cigarette. But when the day is ended, I look outside my window. There on the horizon, Mariano's silhouette. He sits upon a stone in the southeasterly direction. I know my charts, I know that he is thinking of his home. I've never been the sort to say I'm into intuition, but I swear I see the faces of the ones he calls his own. Their skin is brown as potter's clay, their eyes void of expression. They're as black as widows, dreams of dreams are all but gone. They're ancient as a vision of a sacrificial virgin. And a son is crying from a baby being born. They hover around a dying flame, pray for his protection. Their prayers are often answered by his letters in the mail. He sends them colored figures he cuts from strips of paper. And all his weekly wages, saving nothing for himself. It's been a while since I've seen the face of Mariano. The border guards, they came one day and took him far away. I hope that he is safe down there at home in Guanajuato. I worry though, I read there's revolution every day.